Jeff, now in your case, your lead actor is an award-winning director.
Exactly.
So did he bring his sensibility as a director to the set when you were working with him?
No, I think.
This, of course, is Ben Affleck, who won the Oscar for Argo.
I know, but that's the beautiful irony in it, is that, you know, he had won the previous year. But when this opportunity came up, he dropped everything and jumped on board and was a very, very avid student of David. Not to take anything away from Ben, because he's such a talented filmmaker, but he took full advantage of this opportunity and studied and watched and kind of went through the procedures with David. And so it was fun. I mean, we also had Tyler Perry, who in his own right, you know, has directed movies, not as serious as something like this, but, you know, both of them were students of David's techniques and strategies and approaches all the way through editorials. So it was fun.